Kate Middleton. Prince William divorce update, royal couple on a hard patch over cash problems and having third toddler. The heavy schedule of Prince William and Kate Middleton have been putting a heavy burden on the royal couple. Queen Elizabeth has been making the life of the royal couple more difficult by giving them assignment apart while insisting that the Duchess should be pregnant soon. Also, the pressure of the public analyzing every move they make is a heavy burden for Kate. Reportedly, Prince William is constantly arguing with his wife about their kids and the meddling of her mother Carol Middleton towards their family life. As per Hollywood gossip, Carol Middleton has constantly been pushing her daughter Kay to get pregnant again. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have been planning to have 3 or 4 children, but because of her difficult pregnancy, they decided to not get pregnant again. Prince William does not want Kate Middleton to get pregnant with their third child, because he is terrified about the possibility of his wife suffering from postpartum depression. A source said to Celebrity Laundry, the Duke of Cambridge is hesitant when it comes to having a third baby with a Duchess, and might even be worried Kate's rush to get pregnant again may be for the wrong reasons. Ads by Kiosk. On the other hand, there are reports claiming that half the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are fighting over money since Queen Elizabeth financially cut them off after not attending Prince George's birthday. Her Majesty, who has been in disapproval of the Duchess of Cambridge since the beginning, has set a condition for the couple to have a third child in order to be able to get back into the Queen's circle. As for Kate Middleton and Prince William's divorce, there have been tons of rumors circulating online. However, there is still not enough proof that the Duke and Duchess are really heading to Splitville. Kate Middleton and Prince William have been very private about their life, and they seem happy and satisfied to spend quality time every chance they get.